So, Adrian, what do you think of Backwards Day?